As a designer, I always think about editable files versus shareable files. And a Word document is a Microsoft editable file. Just like in Photoshop, we have a Photoshop document, or in Adobe, we have an Adobe Illustrator document. So if you are sending a Word document to a client or turning it in for a school assignment, it is not a friendly file to send. You want to send it as a polished file that can't be changed. And that would be typically a PDF. Lots of places where you might be putting files, like on the web, a PDF is rendered on the web. A Word document is not. So if you're trying to share a document from a website or put it into Blackboard, you want to use a PDF. And from Word, it's really pretty easy. It's just some extra steps. So I'm here on my Mac, and I'm going to say File Save As. And I'm going to choose my desktop. And right here in File Format, just like you would do in your Adobe products, you have an option of file types. And you can see there's an export format. So I'm going to choose PDF. You can see I have an extension, .pdf, and click Export. It's as easy as that. Now, what I'd like to show you is when I open my PDF, because I am in Adobe Acrobat and mine is Pro, I use Creative Cloud, I have an option that I can export a PDF back to a Word document. So this is a great tool for converting PDFs, because if you think about it, if I have a PDF from InDesign, and I'm working with copy editors that do not use Adobe products, this allows me to give them a Word document where they can redline it and work on copy. The same for a website. If you can turn a website into a PDF and then export it as a Word document, that allows people to take that content and edit it and provide it back to you. So this is a really great tip and tool that I use is within Adobe Acrobat, you can save your PDF back to a Word document. And I'm going to replace it. And now we're going to look at that, and you can see I can go back and forth between the two. All right, so just look for Save As on both in Word, it's Save As, and choose your format, right? And in Adobe Acrobat, it is going to be File, Export a PDF, and then you have your options. All right, so I hope this helps you as you share files and as you sort out what type of file should be editable versus what should be shareable files, and PDF falls into that happy to share type of file.